takes is some imagination and a little science, and we can make the world a better place.
Well, these are all interesting ideas. So, what's your favorite sport?
Well, doesn't bending count as a sport?
Actually,
because I think I hit a home run with this one.
What is that?
First, a question. What's the number one problem that you face when you make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
Louis, I don't think we...
Portion control. Too much peanut butter sticks in the roof of your mouth. Takes forever to chew. Too much jelly squishes out the sides and makes your hands all sticky. Yeah. Well, I propose that the perfect PB&J is within mankind's grasp, and I've built this machine to achieve it. For this demonstration, I'll use regular bread.
Yeah, I mean, it's okay.
As you can see, toasting is an option.
We don't usually eat peanut butter.
Louis, this is really not necessary.
Sorry, I scratched my legs.
I'm so sorry, I didn't know. It's really nice to meet you. We're gonna need some time to think about it.